शिवोहम, वेन एवर फियर ग्रिप्स आस, वी क्लोज अवर हार्ट विच इज द सीट ऑफ इमोशंस एंड फीलिंग्स, एंड वेन वी डू दैट वी गिव कंट्रोल टू द माइंड. माइंड देन टेक्स अस बैक एंड फोर्थ एंड पुट्स अस इन अ लूप ऑफ एनालिसिस, जजमेंट एंड डेफिनेशंस दैट लीड्स टू अ लॉट ऑफ स्ट्रेस एंड एंक्शियसनेस. I am often asked the difference between emotions and feelings. Emotions are reactions of the mind. We perceive a situation through the filter of the mind as per what we have faced in the past or believe about something. In other words, we react to a situation as per a memory in the theater of the mind. So if we have suffered a loss earlier due to some action or someone has hurt us, these emotions come forth when we face a similar situation. These emotions try to hold us back from handling the situation the right way. We have to calm them down by feeling them, understanding them, and then only wisdom will flow, which will help us handle the situation and ultimately learn from it. Only when you learn from an adverse situation, your awareness grows and you stop attracting that adverse situation again in your life. After all, growing in awareness is what life is all about. Feelings, on the other hand, are reactions of the body. These are memories stored in the senses that help you respond to a particular situation. So if you had burnt your hand with a hot iron earlier, or you were bitten by a bug, or you were taunted or hit by a person, your feelings will make you aware about it whenever you face that situation. So you can say that feelings physically warn you or prepare you about a situation beforehand. But when you react to feelings, they show up as emotions. But when you don't, the intelligence in the heart, which is the flow of awareness, understanding and intuition, helps find the right response. So feelings are a natural reaction of the body and senses, while emotions are an egoic reaction. Both of them have to be overpowered by the heart intelligence, which is the seat of God Himself. So how do we use this intelligence to overcome fears? Let's go to the next post.